Hey everybody, it's Jess here with Blush Jess
and Lucy,
and we are sitting outside of a store. I'll give you one hint as to what it is. You guys know what it is. Aldi. We are sitting outside of Aldi and we are out of groceries. So I am planning. Yeah, she calls it the quarter store. We are planning on getting a lot of groceries today because we have we're out of so much. But I thought it might be fun to take you inside the store and kind of shop with us a little bit before we show you everything we get. So come on with us. We have our list. We have our quarter. We have our bags. Lucy's got a snack. I've got a drink. We're good to go. So come in the store with us. Is all this dried fruit. Lucy loves raisins, so we're thinking about getting some blueberries for her to try. Do you think you'd like them?
Then I think I'm going to like those.
These berry ones?
Yeah.
These are cranberries, cherries, and blueberries. That would be a good choice.
I want those.
You want these? Let's put them in the buggy. We got pears. I think Kroger has apples on sale, so we're gonna wait and look at Kroger because they have Honeycrisp apples on sale. Do you see any other fruit?
Do you have pineapples?
Yes. Yes.
I love pink.
Potatoes are $2.49. That's a big bag too. We're gonna get some potato size, like potatoes, 79 cents for that bag. That is a phenomenal price. I don't know that we would eat all that. Plus, I might put these back, even though that's a good price. And I might get the sweet potatoes, because 79 cents, that's just such a great deal. They look pretty good.
Look, get the pineapple.
Lucy thinks we should get a pineapple. Pineapple's $1.39. Stocked up on fruits and veggies. We have a ton, because this girl is obsessed, right? You love fruits and veggies?
I still want.
Now we're going to move on to the rest of the store.
I still like pineapple.
I know, me too.
For sure.
Every time we go, we have to buy it. It's the best.
Yes, I want that.
You like it?
I do want to put it in.
Just put it in the buggy. Boom. Throw it in. Good job. We forgot. Let's look at our list. I need to mark some of the stuff off.
You don't have a
laser. Oh, taco shells. We can get that here. That'll save us money. We love looking at the freezer stuff, though.
Pizza.
We have pizza at home. We need to use up. Okay, round two. Kroger. Where are we going, Lucy? Can you say Kroger?
We went to the course we do. So.
Kroger.
Okay,
everybody, we are home. I did not film too much in Kroger because we were really trying to hurry. I spent $89 at Kroger. I did have to get some household stuff though, and I spent $66 at Aldi. So big haul. Normally I like to try to stay right around 100. It doesn't always happen, but it's definitely bigger than that today. It's about $150, something like that. But I didn't buy groceries last week, so kind of had to do catch up. So over here is Aldi, over here is Kroger. I'm going to start with the Aldi. Ignore the mess. Real life. Okay, so Lucy requested pears, and they were a really good price, so we got some pears. And then here are those sweet potatoes. I couldn't believe how cheap they were, and wasn't planning on sweet potatoes, but cheaper than the regular potatoes, so we're gonna go with that. Both of my kids drink whole milk, so I got two of that, and then David drinks the 2%, so I got one for him. Lucy also saw the pineapple and requested it, so we have a pineapple. I was out of this margarine spread. I just like this for like grilled cheese and quesadillas and stuff like that. Of course, you saw the turkey pepperoni. I got some sliced mozzarella for some meatball panini sandwiches we're making. Here's those dried berries that Lucy's gonna try. I bet she'll like them. She loves raisins. Some corn chips because I'm making taco soup. We like the baked barbecue, so I got some of those. I like to just keep ramen on hand. I like ramen every now and then. So I just buy it like in this huge pack and it lasts like forever. So when I got some more, we were out. And then I love these ciabatta sandwich rolls. They are so good. And they were nice and fresh today, so I got a pack of those. Okay, I think that's everything on the chairs. We always have to buy cereal bars. We are almost out. I think we have like four left from last time. So I have a apple cinnamon and a blueberry. I got some ranch seasoning. One of them is for me to make my skinny kitchen ranch dressing. And then one of them is for the taco soup. The strawberries looked really good today, so I went ahead and got some more of those. I think they were like $2.49, so kind of expensive, but my kids both love strawberries, especially Lucy. And then we haven't bought these in a while. These are the organic rainbow carrots. The regular carrots were 99 cents. These were only like $1.29, so I figured, you know, Lucy loves them, and they're organic. So also we got some mini cucumbers, some red grapes. They were on sale this week. They didn't even have green. This is probably going to be a dinner for me one night or a lunch. The Asian chopped salad. I love this stuff. And then I got some frozen corn. Taco shells. We're doing tacos one night. I will show you my meal plan in a second if you are interested. And then we got some of the mini sweet peppers. We both, Lucy and I both really like those. Taco style cheese for tacos, taco soup, and for quesadillas for Nate. I got a Caesar salad kit. I'm really loving Caesar salad lately. I haven't bought these in a while, but me and David both really like them for quick lunches or even dinners. This is the chicken breast patty. I like these as a sandwich or to cut up and put on a salad, or there's just so many things you can do with them. My kids have recently started liking cheese sticks. And we've never tried the Aldi one. I'm sure they're great. So I just went ahead and got those. Of course, my kids' favorite thing for breakfast, the French toast sticks. And then their favorite chicken nuggets ever, the honey batter tenders. We are out of those, so we got to get some. Hamburger buns. I have some frozen hamburgers I can do for Nate for dinner. And then also for the chicken breast patties. This stuff right here is for my taco soup. So I just realized, though, I should have bought Rotel. I hope I have some. I have some tomato sauce. I have three cans of that, some black beans, and some pinto beans, and I think that is it from Aldi. So all of that stuff I showed you is $66. Amazing. All of this over here is $89. So, you know, these we found in the clearance section. They've never tried these, but I kind of thought these were cool. So I used to buy the chicken nuggets in this brand. Sorry if Nate's yelling in the background. But anyway, I've never tried these. There's two pizzas in each one. They have vegetables in it, whole grain, no synthetic colors or preservatives, no artificial flavors. So we're going to try it. My kids are picky, but if they will eat this, that's a great way to get veggies in them. So they were normally, these are $3.99, so they were on sale for, or they were marked down to $1.99. So I got two of them, and hopefully they'll like them. I am out of my coffee, and I normally buy the Walmart brand, but this was on sale, and I really like McCafe, so I went ahead and got that since it was on sale. This is just some pizza sauce. I like to have that on hand. I got three green apples because Lucy requested green, but we really like the red ones. So these are Fuji. I got six of those. They were on sale for 50 cents each, so I thought that was pretty good. Bananas, key. And then I needed dryer sheets. This is the dryer sheets I have to use for Nate, so we just all use it. This is the free and clear dryer sheets, and then also the all free and clear as well. I like both of them. We used to use Tide, but it's so much cheaper, and I don't notice any difference. I want to go and get a big thing of goldfish, but it was so expensive at Kroger. It was like $9. So I just got a small one until I can get to Walmart. Lucy has fallen in love with high C. It's not something that she gets all the time, but she was with me and she saw it. So, you know, a little treat. A little treat for her. Diet Coke was on sale, so I'm running low. I like to just keep this on hand. It lasts a while because I don't drink a whole lot of it. And then David's Diet Dr. Pepper Cherry was also on sale, so I got that. I got him some of the Jell-O sugar-free. He likes the chocolate vanilla swirl for his lunch. Now, Lucy has never had Pop-Tarts, and they were on sale, and so I told her she could try one, and so she picked out these. They sound nasty to me, the Jolly Rancher watermelon, but she picked it because it's pink, so pink box. So we'll see if she likes it. I can't imagine her not liking it, but she's actually never had a Pop-Tart because I don't buy them. They were out of the Kroger brand of shredded lettuce, so I paid way too much for this, but I really like the already shredded lettuce. It's just so easy for tacos and sandwiches and stuff. This is Nate's favorite breakfast. Can only get it at Kroger in Publix, so when I'm there, I get it. So that's why I got the toaster sticks for him. And then these were on sale for $2.99, which I thought was a really good price for these pre-packaged chocolate chip cookies. This is great for David's lunch or for Lucy for a snack or whatever. So there you go. And then I've been feeding Nate the whole milk yogurt, and it's really expensive, but I was happy to see that Kroger has their own little brand of the whole milk vanilla yogurt. It's easier to find the whole milk plain yogurt, but he doesn't like that. He likes the vanilla, so that's harder to find. And last time I think I paid like $4 or $5 for a big thing of it, and this was like two something, so a lot cheaper. It's not organic, but anyway. He was out of his Zyrtec. He takes Zyrtec twice a day, so I went ahead and got another one of those. Lucy discovered while we were at Grammy and Grandpa's that she likes bacon, and this girl, I have the hardest time getting her to eat meat, so I am so thrilled that she'll eat bacon. So I just went ahead and got this pre-cooked kind so I can just cook her a piece or two at a time because, you know, she won't eat a ton of it at once, but I was very excited. We have a new meat that she will eat. Who doesn't love bacon? There goes one of my taco seasoning. I'm out. I usually buy a big thing of it like in bulk, but they didn't have that, so I'm gonna have to go to Walmart to get that. So I just got two. We need two packs this week. They're like 30 cents, so I went ahead and got that at Kroger. We needed some more turkey breast, and this was $4.99, I think. This was a pretty good price for the honey roasted turkey breast, a pound of it. This was the free Friday item last week, so this was just totally free, so you know, you had to get it. We're out of American cheese, and normally we're Kraft snobs, but it was so expensive today. It was like $5 for a little package. So I bought this kind before, and it's fine. So, you know, it's not as good as the Kraft, but it'll do. And the whole reason I went to Kroger instead of Walmart is these were on sale for like $3.99, I think, which is like $2 cheaper than normally when we buy them. And we love cuties, so that's how they got me in the door, that and the apple prices. So we got our cuties, and then David said we need a new toothbrushes, and he's probably right. So I got him a blue one and me a purple one. So that is everything. Let me tell you real quick the rundown of our meal plan, just in case you want to know. Tomorrow night, we're having tacos and the rice bean and cheese bake from Shelly's Home Life. That stuff is amazing. It's so good. Go check out her channel if you don't know who Shelly is. She is like my favorite. So we're having that. We're also having, I don't know where my list is to actually tell you for sure because it's gone. And we're also having taco soup one night. We're having meatball sliders one night, or meatball paninis. I'm going to use those ciabatta rolls. We're having fish with sweet potatoes and a salad. I have a frozen cheesy turkey bake, cheesy pasta turkey bake in the freezer that I froze. We're having that one night. We're having biscuits and gravy and scrambled eggs one night. I think that's about it. I might be missing one or two things. I'll have to find my list. But basically this week, I'm really trying to use up all the stuff that's in our freezer. So I've got meatballs in there. I've got that cheesy turkey bake thing in there from a few weeks ago. I have the fish that's in there. So I'm just trying to really use up what we have. And then the other things are like tacos and just really easy because this week's going to be kind of crazy with Nate starting his new school tomorrow. So I know this Vlogmas video is a little bit different. It was more of a grocery haul and shop with me, but I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope that you will subscribe so that you don't miss out on any future videos. And I hope you enjoy coming along with us shopping. We had so much fun. I love taking Lucy with me. She's a hoot. And she cracks me up. But anyway, thank y'all so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. Please subscribe if you're new. And I will see you all next time. Bye, y'all.